was having trouble sleeping too, so I was just kind of hanging out in my sleeping bag and everything here, so don't worry, you didn't disturb me at all. Yeah, come in, hang out with me. Is the storm and the rain keeping you awake? Yeah, I understand. Sleeping out in the rain and storms for the first time. Yeah, I've been there, done that a couple times. It's okay. Yeah, you're welcome to get cozy. I see that you brought your own little bag there. That's a nice one. What brand did you say that one was? I see. Obviously, the food and everything we put in our bear bin already. That's kind of too rainy, too far to really want to get it right now. But I do have some water in my little mug here. Did you want any? Okay. Well, it's there if you want it, okay? So, yeah. Tell me, is there anything else that's bothering you, keeping you awake? Oh, okay, yeah. I get you. That's understandable, I know. Yeah. Oh, so the headache was starting as we were kind of making our way up to the campsite. Just take some time then. Well, you know what is a tried and true remedy that my grandma would always do for me when I couldn't sleep? Yeah, especially when I had a headache or a migraine. Sides of my head and my temples, where like the headaches would be the worst. Yeah, I don't mind, not at all. Well, if you're okay with me touching you and doing that, you can just get comfortable, okay? Yeah. Let me adjust my. is just right. Okay, so I make sure I can get in here. That amount of pressure. Okay, good. And let me know at any time if you want me to lessen or add more pressure, okay? Good. Let me see. You can close your eyes if you want, as long as you don't fall asleep sitting up on me. And don't apologize again. It's okay. Everyone gets scared out here at times. Thank you. distracting. I mean, I don't hate it, but it can make it hard to sleep. I hope you grow to love it at some point. Maybe this trip will help you with that. Maybe. Well, I think, my dear, that...